today I'm going to be playing Rage 2. I'm looking forward to it. I got it on the highest resolution. Everything's on Ultra. And let's get into it. Let's check it out.
We had such plans for this world. Our Earth, so mercifully cleansed by the meteor they named Apophis. We had such plans, all thwarted by one man, Nicholas Rain. With the push of a button, our future was ended. The Arcs emerged. The Ecopods came tumbling down, all premature, pouring life back into the barren lands, starting the cycle of life anew, as we had planned to do with our own species. Our plans were thwarted by the naive and arrogant masses. The cleansing of our weakened species was hindered. Our aid selfishly refused. They chose their own pitiful existence over the future of the breed. Such hubris. They thought us defeated. We let them believe us defeated. But we moved underground. We watched their petty squabbles, their meaningless turf wars, their childish attempts at order from chaos, and we grew strong. Our science, our expertise, all aligned, all with one sole purpose, the surgical culling of the weak. Man reborn! We tear down the defenses. We take their compounds. We take the Arcs. We raise their settlements and townships to the ground. Tonight marks the beginning of the cleansing. Tonight marks the rebirth of the Authority.
Ooh, wow.
What's going on out there?
Nothing good. Better gear up and move out. It's go time, right?
Yeah, grab your gear.
What is that?
Come on, Walker. We gotta get
a pistol. They're giving me a pistol. And a battery.
I'll secure the door.
Come on, Lily. That was my kill. You gotta move a little faster, Walker.
Lily, the closest thing I ever had to family. We grew up here in Vineland, raised by her drill sergeant of a mother. Me? I'm an orphan. I don't have a mother.
But there's plenty more where that came from. I'm telling you, this is the big one.
All right, then let's go fucking get some.
Oh.
Come on.
Anything else around here? Of course not. Of course not. Man, that dude died like in 2 minutes. Ooh, they splattered him on the. All right. Ooh. Ooh.
Well, call?
Not at all.
Gonna be hard to keep score.
I was never much for counting.
Walker, we need you in the courtyard. Now!
We're on our way. Got Lily, too. Jersey's been deployed to warn the other settlements. They gotta know.
I guess this is big, then.
Just snapped it on the comm box. This is the biggest attack they've ever seen. I'm serious.
Then let's go. We're gonna go earn us a glory ribbon.
Nice.
Big one.
What the?
It's a ranger.
Not just any ranger. That's Jersey.
Bye bye, Jesse. Oh. Ooh.
Shit, it took his whole head off.
Oh.
So much for Ranger Jersey.
He's not gonna defib out of that.
It's all up to me now. I'm taking that armor.
If you're gonna do it, do it. Let's push these.
Oh, great. I'm putting on an armor.
Shit. Mom's gonna skin you alive, messing with Ranger gear.
But it's still got a lot of Jersey in it.
Yeah, but it's our only shot.
So nasty.
Yeah. This is even better than I thought.
Hey, she left me again.
On my way.
I walk.
Hold on, okay.
Sergeant Mom needs you in the courtyard. Get going.
Jealous, Lily?
Damn right I am. I would have been the youngest ranger to ever get sworn in if not for this bullshit nano train.
Told us. Get the wounded out of the hot zone!
Move!
The wall gun is running dry!
We need ammo!
Go, go, go! You, get me a sit rep on Ranger Jersey!
Dear old Aunt Prowley, decorated war hero, ranger, and role model, especially for Lily. She took me in when my parents died. The meanest mom this orphan wildcard never asked for.
Reporting for duty! Come here! That's Jersey's armor.
Jersey. They killed him.
You're brave enough to put on his armor? You're brave enough to do his job?
What
the fuck is that?
Wow, this...
Never seen anything so big!
Makes an easy target.
Can't be! He should be dead! General Cross?
Hey, Cross! I want the first, Janice. Kill everything else.
General Cross, the evil leader of the evil authority. Our own boogeyman. A bedtime story for naughty kids like me. I don't know if Prowley's lost it or if it's really true. Do know this, though. If it is, I'm not gonna stand for it.
Son of a stand down! That's a direct order! Watch out!
How did they not see that guy coming? Huh? Three-story dude comes over and they sneaks up on him. That's bigger than three stories. That's like seven. Oh.
But for you, I'll make an exception for old times, Alwina. After all, your uselessness is what once spared my life.
Let's see if we can jumpstart this. Clear.
Wait. For sake, I was conscious.
Yeah, you were. But your shiny new armor needed a jolt.
So, this is it then. This is all that's left.
Just over 20 survivors. We're still digging out the ruins.
I saw Prowley. Cross, he...
He killed her. He killed my mother.
I don't know how. But we gotta stop them. And I'll personally wring the neck of that goddamn wrinkled bastard.
I never really believed the stories. That the authority would return.
Well, they did. And we gotta do something about it.
Mom knew what to do. The Rangers knew.
Wait a minute. They kept their files, the logs. They kept them in the Presidio.
The Ranger CP? You nuts? Only Rangers can go in there.
Look at me, Lily. I'm the only Ranger left.
Holy shit. You really are.
Hey. And so smooth. And off I go. Wow, that's it, huh? Just you're off. See the wizard.
Something for me in here, Prowley.
Unknown intruder. This is Presidio Security Protocol. State your name, rank, and business.
Wall Rat Unit, Corporal Walker. I'm here to find information about Ranger Unit Sergeant Irwina Prowley.
Processing. Security Protocol Override.
My hidden weapon? Great. Superhuman powers.
Now let's see what kind of surprise you got for me here, Ghost Prowley.
Welcome to the simulation chamber. In here, you will be able to gain proficiency in the use of your ARC weapons and any ID accessions. You have successfully installed ID accession dash. With the dash accession, you will be able to evade incoming threats and become harder to hit.
Nice. Special abilities. Tap LB and then direction.
Good. Oh. Again, please. And again. Good work. A simulation will allow you to train in the use of your dash accession to evade enemy fire.
Nice. Alright. That's my superhuman ability. I can run fast.
Really have to eat my arm?
Come back to the main hall. I have more information for you.
Feels weird. Taking instructions from my dead aunt.
You've got your first ID accession. when it comes to nanotrike technology and mutations. His skills are a cornerstone of the Dagger Project. You will want to know more down the road. Your Ranger Armor CPU has logs that will be able to answer many of your questions. Good luck out there, Ranger Walker.
If there's anything else in that chamber. Oh, they closed the door.
So you thought you'd just dump all that on my shoulders and waltz off into oblivion, huh, Prowley? Well then, I guess it's all up to me now.
Okay, open the door. There you go. Return to Lily. Yeah.
Lily, there are three people I need to find. John Marshall, Dr. Kvasir, and Lusum Hagar. They're all part of a Project Dagger, designed to stop the Authority.
That's a pretty tall order.
Yeah, your mother is no nonsense, even from the afterlife.
Too soon, Walker.
Sorry, Lily. But hey, I'm ready to trek out into the wasteland.
I think I got just the thing. Come see me.
So what you got?
Well, I've got lots of ideas for projects, and with your help, we can get them off the ground. They're gonna be key to your survival out there. So... let's get you your ride.
Alright. Welcome to Project Screen. Alright. Basic. Kill and destroy. Capture and control. Search and recover. Alright. Unlock the vehicles. Press. Check it out. Not enough cash, need $10. Well, that's if I want to upgrade it, right?
The garage is online and the Phoenix is good to go. There are more projects here that would benefit the two of us. You need to beef yourself up, and I need to get Vineland into some semblance of order. If you're lucky, your three Dagger Project contacts will offer you a similar deal, because you sure need to get tough to take on the Authority.
Thanks for the tip. All right, I'm heading out.
It's a big bad world out there, so be careful. And don't go messing people over. You're a Ranger now. You better act like it. Oh, and John Marshall in Gun Barrel is your closest dagger. You might want to start there. And be careful. We need you.
That's John Marshall. What are these? Says level 2. Level 5. Undiscovered location. I guess this is the best way to go. Let's go that way. And then along the way, maybe we'll stop at this one. Hey, let's stop at that one. Welcome. Track things, there are unlock missions, arcs. Yeah.
Well, look at you. A fresh ranger. I'm Phoenix. I know I look good, but I drive better. Let's you and me go for a spin.
How do I shoot? Oh, that's how I shoot. What is that?
fuck out there.
Oh, wow. That's what I'm talking about. What is this? Holy.
Systems activating.
Up in the sky. Anything else fall from the sky while I was... Oh, there's another thing. Why were they fighting over this stuff? Water?
Come back soon, Walker.
What we got around here? Ew, sounds squishy. What's this? Dead guy.
Got eyeballs on a roadblock. Looks man-made. I'm thinking ambush.
Yep. You should see if you can clear that clog up.
Yep. These are bad guys.
Initiated.
You can get in these too. Nice. Oh, wait, there's something. Maybe you can go around that way.
Oh. Systems activating.
Somebody tried to put me in there. Aha, there they go. Thank you.
Walker.
Take it all. Money, money, money. Oh, oh, wow. That was this weapon is a lot harder than this one.
Blocking days are over. All clear.
Yeah, the coalition's gonna love that.
That's it. Oh. What the heck was that? Let's go.
Systems activating. Standby mode initiated.
Walker, Dr. Kvasir is still out there, and we have to find him.
Systems activating.
I was coming to help you.
Systems activating. The destination reached. Good luck out there.
You die already? Shatter.
The Shatter Accession is a forward lunge that unleashes a powerful kinetic force capable of stripping armor and displacing enemies and objects.
On X.
Again. Good. Use Shatter to strip the target's armor. Shatter Accession Training.
Nice. Some money, too.
Was brimming with some amazing gear.
Yeah, I know. I'm pretty jealous right now, so keep a lid on it, will ya?
Nothing here. Oh, some more guys, I bet. How come all these guys respawned? That's not cool. What the heck? Who else is over? Guy up here. There he is. Any more weapons? Wasted a couple clips in here. My eyes. Take this. What else? That sucks. There's something over here. Maybe I left them. This guy? No. This guy. What in here? Oh. Crystals. That's an ounce. Can you break the stuff and take it? That's where I gotta go. More crystals. That's bad. Look at that. Put a car up here. Alright, I think I got everything around here. Yep. Money. Who else? Yeah, I got her. Storage containers, 4 of 6. Oh, I'm missing 2. Somewhere. Oh, there's one right there. See one more. What's this one? Duh. Alright. Got it. Location completed. Alright.
Standby mode initiated.
What's this? Oh, I already completed that. But there was something on to the right. And there's something here.
It's activating.
Okay. Back. In the saddle. Let's go. So I just started this game up. It's pretty cool. Oh, my car is gone. Oh no, it's all down there. And looks awesome on this monitor. I just started it up, so I'm doing like the first couple missions right now. Oh yeah, I gotta go back. I did this one. I guess I don't have to. Yeah, let's go there. That's closer. Wait, that's the one I just did, isn't it? Yeah, that's the one I just did. That's good.
So, there's a big tower just standing here. It's got authority written all over it.
Sounds like a sentry tower. Leftovers from the war. Usually they will fire at anything that comes too close, so be careful if you're gonna go for it.
Walker.
Ooh. Storage containers. Ooh. What the hell do I have to do? Oh, this thing? No? Dang! Not helping. Okay, what do I do? Oh, it is getting damaged. It's taking a while. No! It got me in there too? Oh, man. Alright. At least I know I can kill it now. Whoa, it gets me all the way over here? Hi, sucker. Alright.
Great. They got some precious old world tech in them usually. Salvage what you can.
Okay. Nada. All right. Let's see what's around here. Doors open up. It says there's a couple crates around here, right? There goes a crate. More crystals. Take it all. Button. And still nothing. These crates are not part of that group because it would have said, so they must be over here somewhere. Oh, 100. What? It respawned? No way. No way. I was gonna say. In the last video I made, I was messing with the streaming settings. I adjusted it a little bit more so that I can get a little faster and more updated stream. So let me know what you guys think about the quality. I'll be checking it out a little bit later after the stream is done. Got me after I jumped out. Did I miss something in here? No, don't look like I did. Damn, last damn crate somewhere around here. It's across the street. I checked this building, I checked that building. Checked up here, right? Is anything up here? No. Alright, check this building. Oh, it's right there. It's right in front of the frick. Alright, that should be it. Alright, I'm done. Let's see what else we got around here. Where's my car? Where the heck is my car? Over here. Buddy. Hey.
I am Garcia the Gregarious, trader and traveler, merchant of fine merchandise. Pray tell, who may you be?
I may be Walker. Are we really speaking like this?
Well, of course. That is how we show our caliber. That is why you want to trade with only me. My wares are quite superb.
Let me then scrutinize your vendables.
Oh, with pleasure. I know I have something to tickle your fancy.
Oh, brother. Newton Life Gland. All right, thanks. How come my car is so freaking far away? I didn't park this far away from the place. Did I? I don't think I did. Squish, 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 money, 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 money. Squish, 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 squish. More money, 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 money. Alright. Thing kind of reminds me of like the Batmobile. Post apocalyptic Batmobile. Where am I going? Let's go back.
Yes, it is true. Gumball Dues is extending a challenge to you.
Oh, it's to the left.
Systems activating. Come back soon, Walker. We're here, sport.
Hmm.
Alright, before I go in here, I'm gonna save it, see how the stream is going. Thanks guys for watching.